Hi, I'm Melissa from Resilience Law, and I had a claimant come in today and he was asking me if he's able to work while his claim is pending for Social Security. And this holds true for both SSI and SSDI. It's difficult for someone to be without pay for the 6 months or a year or 2 years that their Social Security claim is pending. However, SSI or SSDI is supposed to kind of be the last resort. You apply for that when they're really not able to work in any field in any capacity. And so while you are technically allowed to work and collect Social Security, or, you know, still be found disabled if you're working under, under a particular monetary amount, particular hours, really part-time work, it can really hurt your Social Security claim, particularly during the application. The weaker your claim, the more that working is gonna hurt you. You know, if the claimant is under 45, they have to prove to Social Security they can't do any work in the national economy. So working 10 hours a week in a very light duty position is still going to make your claim look weaker. And for claims, again, that aren't as strong, it's important that you boost your claim and you make it as strong as possible to help you win that claim. And so, you know, in terms of how people do this, people ask me that, how am I supposed to survive? The answer is, you know, the way that the claim, the way that the statute is and the way that the program runs is you're not supposed to survive. They make it as difficult as possible for the average American to get these benefits because they don't want people to be collecting them. So how do I see claimants do it? I see claimants supported by their family, supported by their friends. The claimant may have to give up their home or apartment. And unfortunately, I see a lot of claimants who don't have a place to live. They're unsheltered either during the application process or while they're waiting for their claim or before their claim is even filed. So it's an extremely, onerous burden that you have to support yourself, but you can't work while the claim is pending. But unfortunately for some claimants, that really is the best way to ensure that their claim is accepted. I would advise any of my claimants not to work while their claim is pending. But again, the younger you are, the more severely that can damage your claim. If you are seeking to apply for Social Security and you are looking to work, or if you have any questions about this, feel free to drop a comment or send me a message from my website. I'm happy to talk about this. I think that it's wrong that we make people live without any kind of income for 2 years and then penalize them for trying to earn some income, but that's just the way that the system works at this time. So if you're in that position where you're looking at a long wait time for your Social Security application and you need some help, give me a call. Let's get started.